These were the same paramilitary cops I had seen executing fools after the failed kidnapping at the party. Nasty business. If these were the guys DeSilva was worried about, maybe he had a point. Yeah.